No crib?
No.
Okay. Okay, do you understand original sin?
Yes.
Okay, Rome 3:10, please. Rome 3:10-18, please. Oh, consulta la.
Okay, Romans, chapter 3, verses 10-2,
verses 10-20. Follow, please.
As the scripture say, there is no one, doing what is right. Not even one.
Okay, if you don't
just close all your thoughts,
okay. If you don't follow this Bible verse, you cannot understand.
Okay, follow me again. Okay.
We only stand and follow. Okay.
Romans chapter 3,
verses
10-20. As the scriptures say,
there is no one
doing what is right. Not even one.
There is no one
who understands.
There is no one
who is trying to be with God.
They
all have turned away from Him.
And now they are
of no use to anyone.
There is no one
who does good.
Not even one.
Their words
come from mouths
that are like open grapes. They use their lying tongues.
Deceive others.
Deceive others.
Their words are
like the poison
of snakes.
Their mouths are
full of cursing
and angry words.
They are always
ready to kill someone.
Everywhere they go.
They cause trouble and ruin.
They don't know
how to live in peace. They have no fear or respect for God. What the law says is for those who are under the law.
It stops
anyone from
making excuses.
And it brings the whole world under God's judgment. Because no one can be right with God.
By following
the law.
The law only
shows us our sin.
Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
No one is righteous before God, isn't it? No one.